Shine On Media, Zendaya here. This season, wow, it's going to be very different. There's lots of changes, lots of crazy storylines, especially involving family. And I feel like, you know, everybody's kind of growing up and experimenting and doing more crazy things and trying to find out who they are even more. And I think you really learn that. There's lots of changes and things they go through, and they go through tough times trying to adapt to those changes. But I think it's always good for them in the end.
My episode would be like, I would probably want to do something with Rocky and Ty. I feel like they really have to have like a really great moment between them because they're brother and sister, but a lot of the times, you know, Rocky's with Cece and Ty's with Deuce and Flynn, and they never really, you know, you get to see them have a really deep moment between them. So I definitely want to do that, and especially since me and Rashawn are really close, like he's like my big brother, so it would probably be definitely a great moment to have because I think everybody has those moments with their big brother or sister, and that's just how life goes.
Music. Oh, man. I've been in the studio and recording and just trying to put together as much music as I can. And it's all a work in progress. And, you know, I recently signed with Hollywood Records, which is really cool. So working on stuff. And also, of course, the Swag It Out tour, which, you know, we've been rehearsing for all summer. But I think we're starting to put together the dates and everything. So I'll let everyone know when that's all ready. That was surreal. I think people, the way I react to situations, I'm a very calm person. So if somebody's like, says something that's really crazy or something crazy just happened, I kind of just sit there and I just like have a very, I'm like, oh, nice, nice. But people don't understand that inside I'm freaking out, but I have like a very neutral way of responding to things. But it was, I mean, it was insane. And I'm honestly just really super excited and I can't wait to get started because I love music. Like, oh, it's great. I would say I love you guys and thank you so much for all your support. And I just can't wait to, you know, continue to make you laugh and smile and continue to entertain you. And thank you for supporting me, especially on my Z Swaggers out there. So I love you guys.